Welcome to Greenvale, Agent Francis York Morgan.
Ah, I finally got to see the real Greenvale.
I knew you country folk were shy. It took you long enough to show me who you really are.
York, this is a wonderful and powerful town. Especially when it is raining.
I always get depressed when it rains. Especially in this town.
This town has two great treasures. Do you know what they are, York?
Those seeds are one of them. But I don't think they deserve to be called a treasure.
An ordinary man like you could never appreciate their true value. But you'll agree with my selection on the second treasure, anyway.
I don't disagree with treasure number two. Emily sparkles like a precious gem.
This town changed since she came here. The goddess from the city gave us the fruit of knowledge and gave us sin. When I first saw her, I realized I was such a fool. A fool for being satisfied by the petty girls from this countryside town.
George, I agree you were a fool, and you are a fool, even now.
Shut it, York! You're the fool here. Becky, Diane, and Carol. They all died right in front of you. You couldn't save even one of them. Not even one. You're the worthless fool here, and that's what proves it. But me, unlike you, I am strong. I have power. My mother taught me the strong, who can overpower others, is always correct and right. My mother stepped on my face with her stiletto heels because she had power. And when her heel pierced my cheek, I learned to respect her. Since then, I obtained power of my own and found my own disciples. I became divine. All I need now is that goddess of fate and grab her with my hands. I want Emily in her stiletto heels.
You're out of your mind. The goddess won't smile for you anymore, George.
York, have you ever shot down a deer? Oh, it's so different from shooting a man. Deer hunting is great. They can be erotic creatures. Those black eyes, firm hips, slender legs. Hunting is a sign of power, especially deer hunting. Did you know, York? From time to time, there's a family of deer that comes down to the graveyard. I shot them full of bullets, and they still remain standing. First, I thought they were zombies, but when I snuck up on one and cut its stomach out, I found the truth. The red seeds. Those seeds made those deer invincible.
George, no Olympics for you. You'll fail the doping test. You'd be good food for wild animals, though.
Shut your crap, York. I have these seeds because I'm the chosen one. They came to me, and that proves my divinity. This is the mark my mother gave me. Proof of power. The red tree.
Red tree. You've got that all wrong, George. That's the mark of child abuse.
That's no use, York. Carol's death gave me eternal strength. It's surging through my body. I can no longer be killed. York, aren't you honored? You'll be the first to congratulate me for my new powers.